could hardly believe it when we heard the news that day. We're glad that we could hear it straight from you. You said you were leaving, separate times it's on its way. By the look upon your face, we see it's true. So tell us all about it, tell us about the plans you're making. To the lake and golf course every day. Tell us how are we supposed to live without you. Now that you've been teaching for so long, how are we supposed to live without you? And how are we supposed to carry on when the one who keeps us organized is gone? Think of the good times, all the laughs we shared at lunch, as a career of yours is coming to an end. Hiding my wallet, eating cheese balls with a fork, playing pranks like a group of little schooler dorks. We don't need to hear the price you're gonna pay for leaving. 2 years earlier than you had planned. Tell us, how are we supposed to live without you? Now that you've been teaching for so long, how are we supposed to live without you? And how are we supposed to carry on when the one who keeps us organized is gone? You're gonna pay for leaving. Oh, now that your career is through, tell us, how are we supposed to live without you? Now that you've been teaching for so long, how are we supposed to live? And how are we supposed to carry on when the one who plans the whole year out is gone?
Bye, Kelly. We'll miss you.
Love you, Cal.